Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Yeah. Okay then.
Yeah. you very much.
Yeah.
So, how many of you have heard of us before? How many of you just stumbled in and are really shocked and amazed? All right. Well, stick around. We're playing some new stuff, and we're going to get to some old stuff, too, for those of you who are streaming down front. But we never did get a chance to tour on our last album, which was The Horse That Bud Bought. So we're doing some songs off of that. We're doing some songs actually off of every album so far. And we're going to do some new stuff. It's going to be on an album that's coming out in September. It's going to be called At the End of the Day. So we hope you enjoy that. And I want to thank Doug. And where's that water jug? By your foot. I want to thank Doug for going the extra mile and getting us water. I'm not talking about a little wimpy, girly water. I'm talking about a big, manly water. Thank you, Doug.
Yeah, this is a new song. This will be coming out in September. So here we go. It's called Never Understand. I'm
Isn't that for everyone?
Yeah!
So do y'all come here often?
Yeah!
Okay, now, only the people who don't come here often.
Yeah!
Okay, so just a few? I'm brand new here. It's nice to meet you all. This is Galactic Cowboys' first trip to the neck of the woods. Well, Alan, actually, sorry, Alan's been here before. Y'all know Alan back in the drum?
Yeah!
Sitting in the darkness, Alan Doss. There he is.
What?
What?
Oh, that's right. Yeah, that was... That's way back there. Okay. Here we go. This one's up on Machine Fish. Y'all have Machine Fish? Okay. There's an opportunity here. Is everybody rested up? There's an opportunity for people to like bounce and jump and get into it and sing along.
Yeah.
That was fun. Be honest, were you singing along?
Yeah!
It's hard to hear from us here. Just a quick drink.
Circles!
Hey, Paul, can I get a little, Paul, can I get a little, great music?
We'll be out on an album that is coming out in September, and it's called At the End of the Day. This song is called, Have You Ever Just Had Nothing to Say?
Help us!
Have you ever gotten to the point in your life where you just had nothing to say? Well, that's what this song's about. It's called Nothing to Say.
Years ago, so opinionated.
something? One moment, please. How about that?
Thank you.
us too.
So,
how many of you have the horse that Bud bought?
How many of you are confused by the title?
I just have to ask that question, huh?
Anyways, well, we liked it. I hope you liked it. This next song was off of that album, and, well, here we go. Okay, no, we're not. So.
Yamani! The regular!
Yamani!
Okay. How many what? I don't know. How many have the first album? Is this the game we're playing?
Ask him, Wally.
How many have the second album?
Alan? Alan?
I don't have the second record.
I think I already asked him about Machine Gun stuff. Okay, we're getting close. No more just like extraneous talking. We're getting ready to begin a song. Yeah!
Turn the shine down, turn the death there, it's all a song.
y'all to keep your appetites in check now. Ready?
Can you not take a joke?
Well, I'm glad you want more because we have more. Ranch on Mars? What?
No problems. Oh. Anything else?
Doug Van Pelt.
I just want to be confident. If Aaron Turner is here, are your friends at the first aid? If Aaron Turner is here, please come backstage. Thank you.
Aaron Turner, your friend is backstage. Okay. All right.
Okay. These are not new songs. You can sing along with them if you like. Yeah. I think you'll know. At least, well, if you have the albums, you'll know. Here we go. I know you do.
Thank you. This is neither the time nor the place, son.
I don't know what that means. You can turn the acoustic down in the monitors just a little bit. Hey, I'd like to thank Tim for sitting in back there on the sound. I think he's still back there. I can't see him.